Romans 8 and verse 1 tells us that there is now no condemnation to those who are in Christ Jesus, who do not walk according to the flesh, but according to the Spirit. Friend, I want you to know that God is holding nothing against you. If you have given your life to Jesus, if you have believed that He died for your sins, there is nothing that stands between you and God today. There is now no condemnation for you. His grace